Let's go, let's go, let's go. So we're buying up a whole bunch of stuff. This game is pretty sick. Okay. I can get some stuff. Here's the game, guys. It's called Landlord Go. I'll buy my sample liquor store. Let's get it. I'll say a million. I got you. And yeah, you basically just go around buying stuff. And it's the best game ever. You gotta love it. You literally gotta love it. I'm gonna be upgrading everything. Everything I can. I'm just kind of buying up some properties right now. Definitely gonna buy thrifties. Someone else has. Oh, they bought the stocks on that. Let's take a look at that. Sometimes you can travel all over the world. Like, this is literally the world map. You can go all over the world. Landlord Go is crazy. Like, I could go to anywhere in the world. Like, where do I want to go? Pakistan, India, Kazakhstan, Romania, Italy, Greece. I'm going to South Africa, dude. Seriously. Going for how much? 1,000? I'm going to South Africa, dude. Right now. Paying 1,000 credits. This is going to be psycho. What the hell? Okay. I don't even know where I am in here. There's like nothing to buy. Wow. I traveled all the way here to buy this. Eskimo hot dog. That's that. I own something in Africa now. I've never really been to Africa. I don't know if there's anything else I can get. I don't see much. I'm literally in South Africa. Johannesburg. Every time, let's go there. Don't mind spending like 500 credits. Yeah, 41's not bad. There's gotta be buildings here. Let it load, it takes a bit to load. Hope y'all enjoying this video. Going on a spending spree. Oh my god, look at this. I am in. So, oh, people been buying it up. Definitely gonna get that. What else are we gonna get? Car dealership. That made me a lot. Look at that. Look at this one. Drag it out. That's all. 100 million. Awesome. Spot that. Kind of want to go to Paris. I'll spend 1,000 on it. Where do we gotta go? Anywhere in the world. I am so far out. I should probably head closer back to where I was. Let's see. Puerto Rico, Cuba, Jamaica. I'll go to the Caribbean. Where is it? St. Lucia. St. Vincent. Probably cost me a lot, but it's totally worth it.
And boom, we are in the Caribbean. Yeah, man. Kicking that.
Hope y'all enjoy. Probably gonna cut it soon. Should have any businesses we can buy. There's a couple. Pizza shop, Mem's Pizzeria. That's awesome. We'll definitely buy all the stocks and that. What else? Well, we got a bunch of places. Let's check out some of the Rodney's. Old Health Cafe. We'll buy it. Definitely. Can resell that. What are that? BBQ. That one looks good. Fawns. $17 billion. And like $4 million a day. I don't know if I can do that. I don't have that. I only have $2 billion. $750 million. End of the day, that's a good one. What's this? Charleston. $86 million. Same kid's name. Oh, but let's go. That was a big purchase. What else you got? Sure, I gotta buy things. Buying things, baby. What's going on? There we go. What else you got? What's this? Bananas, I love it. There's another small business. Scotia Bank, I love it. $135 million. I bought a bank. Ooh! Paperwork slow as well. No, I want to get my papers on this. Level up, level up. I really want to buy a Scotia Bank. $35 million, baby. Let's go. Very cool. All right, so I'm pausing. I'll be back. And yeah, that'll end on that. I don't know, I'll try and see if I can find anything else. Alright, we on the move. Let's go. See what we got. Where is it? I wanna buy a police station. There we go. Last time. This could be good. Doesn't make much, but oh, we're full of letters and some paperwork. Come on. Probably I'm gonna head to New York. Anything cool? Pizza Beach sounds good. What's in the rush? Airport for 35. One share goes $35 million. Let's get some money. How much is it been? Probably like 200. Holy moly, that's a lot. If we invest in the armory. There we go. Okay. Go, go, go. I can never move on. I don't know that one. A lot of stuff. I think that's all we need. 100 million? Let's do some traveling. We're going to New York, so where do we gotta go? I'm not going to New York. Let's go somewhere else. Venezuela, Brazil. Where do we go? Greenland, Poland, Germany. Literally so much to get over there. This is gonna cost a lot. I'm gonna Tokyo. Tsushima. That'd probably be so expensive. That's not that bad.
We can go to Tokyo. Woohoo! Look at all the business.
I gotta buy them. Let's go. What about a post office? Let's go, let's go. Yeah, yeah. What else can we get? Okay. Wow. Maybe a couple. That was good. Hold on, hold on. Get rid of some of this. There's more money in the 3 stars and 5 stars. So really open up on the 5 star. 3 stars is not bad. Yeah. Definitely. Look at all these businesses, there's so many. I love it, everything. Cafe Lagoon. Love a cafe. What else can we get? An ice cream shop. And the last thing I get, this time, 85 million. Wow. On the paper. That's good. Oh no, I don't know where it is. That's right here. I love it. Alright, you know, y'all take care. Don't forget to subscribe and tell your friends you're sick. You can go all over the world. It's crazy. So I'm gonna go back to Vic. And get home. I'm washing away my location. Then they come get me. Alright. Alright, y'all take care, don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, peace out.